that solving climate crisis will need more than technology. It will also require socio-economic transition.
We perhaps are amongst the poorest countries attempting to make this very significant transition.
It's also about jobs, growth, and it's also about sustainability.
The green transition to leave no one behind.
We need to transition sooner rather than later.
So both central government and the states need to work together.